You never get right partners. We can get aligned partners. We never get right partners. But when you look for partnerships, please ensure that you have alignment about certain fundamentals. बोलते ना कि जब आप साथ आते हो तो साथ आने का तुच्छ कारण हो सकता है. इसके साथ आके मुझे क्या मिलेगा? So what will I get? I think that's the lowest level of reason why you should come today. Second reason is थोड़ा उससे ऊपर लेवल का हम बात करते हैं, थोड़ा उच्च लेवल का उससे आता है कि मौका क्या सर्विस कर सकते हैं. What opportunity can we service if you were to come together? So you got land and I got capability to build a building. Let's come together and let's service this opportunity. थोड़ा उच्च लेवल का है. लेकिन सर्वोच्च लेवल का जब बात करते हैं, the highest level of reason why people should come together is there something together we can do? Wherein alone I cannot do, you cannot do, but together there is something bigger for each one of us. And that's what he so beautifully said. What's the vision which we have for this partnership? It's not the vision which we have for the company, for the product. What vision do I have for each other? So if you are into our partnership and if your vision is not for the person, if you have nothing for the person which with whom you're going to be there for some years, फिर वो जब लंबे समय तक टिकने वाला नहीं. So the, I think fundamentals of partnership is the values which you have. So can you align on value system? Can you align on certain ways of doing business before you sign on the deed, before you go ahead and you say, let's do business together? So for your partner, if he has to give you the best, you got to give him the best from your side. And that's how a marriage goes on to survive, to succeed. It's a doubles game. It's a doubles tennis game. You're playing together and then the world is on the other side. You're not playing to defeat each other. And I come at times with partnerships where people, they say, sir, ye nahi ho raha. You are there to play for each other. You are there to face difficult times, not to make times difficult for each other. You were there to handle situations which were not possible for you to handle alone. So, kya kar rahe ho? Kya karne aaye the aur kya kar rahe ho? So it's a doubles game. But before you go into any partnership, let's have the value systems taken care of. Let's have the clarity about what this will lead to. Money will come, money will not come. That's a different story. But the partnerships should be about making each other's life much more wonderful than what it was, what life was before we met each other. That's how I think we should see it, partnerships.